Hello, another video from Peter Unbehauen. I've seen my video how to change tuner buttons and the other one how to repair broken guitar strings is moving up. Today we are going to take a look at two mono cases. This is the orchestra model or classical model guitar etui, and this is the etui for the tenor ukulele. Let's take a look what happens. This is the OM or classical guitar case. I think this one is called the M80, but as you can see, a Dreadnought guitar, this is a Martin D28, fits, how would you call that, snug fit into the bag, into this gig bag, or however you will call it. You can see later on, outside I filmed it. This is perfect. This is the OM size, but as you can see, a guitar with a small headstock fits perfectly into this guitar etui. Snug fit, even the belt over here fits into the, and here, not where it is, this is the head lock. It even fits into it without removing the guitar strap. I just keep it here and put it into the mono, and as you can see, it fits, snug fit into this case. So if you don't want to use a 12 string guitar, I think no reason to buy the Dreadnought case, because it is something like 3 inches higher. So this is the perfect case for a Dreadnought 6-string guitar. You can see it fits perfectly into this case. No need for the bigger one. In the video which follows, I will take a look into this compartment over here. I don't think I filmed this part. Here you have four guitar cables. You have a Velcro. This is perfectly designed. And over here you have another compartment for Capodastro and some pens. This is the mono case for Dreadnought guitar. This one, the tenor ukulele, is also the perfect size for a charango, a mandolin doesn't fit into this case. This is the only bad news. This one has only one strap. You can choose if you want to put it on the left or right shoulder. You can use a different part over here. This is the mono case for tenor ukulele and also for a charango. Charango nicht nur eine Ukulele, sondern auch ein Charango passt perfekt hin. This is the version for orchestra model OM und in classical, as you can see. Now we got here the OM case, as you can see down here, and you see the Dreadnought guitar fits perfectly into the OM case or classical guitar case. So it's more or less 2 or 3 inches smaller, but it fits snug fit into this case. Normally, naturally, you can use it only with a guitar with a small headstock. If you have an AP phone with a larger headstock, that wouldn't fit in. So we have the OM or classical guitar back, and this is the tenor ukulele back. The main difference is that the guitar back has 2 bells and the ukulele back has only 1 belt, which you can use on either side. And the guitar back has here. A charango fits perfectly into this bag. The mandolin doesn't fit. It seems to fit, but you can't close the bag.